Hey guys, happy Valentine's Day. So it's kind of a thing in Beijing that you go to the Forbidden City on a snowy day because it's so pretty there with the snow and it feels like you're in ancient China. And some of you may not know that Forbidden City is the imperial palace for emperors in ancient China from Ming Dynasty to Qing Dynasty. As you can see, it's still dark outside. I mean, though it's Valentine's Day, it doesn't forbid like singles to celebrate this day with friends, right? Yeah, so let's visit the Forbidden City together today. And I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Hey guys, so we are heading to the city in like 5 minutes. Still in front of a line right now. And as you can see, I'm in Tiananmen Square right now with our dear Chairman Mao. So I'm gonna use the gate in the middle because that's like the gate for the emperor and the empress and the empress and daughter.
<音>要不要买？吃啥呀？贴纸啊？不买胶带了，贴纸呗。我好久不贴了，你买吧。网上都能买到。哦，这个护照好酷。三种。哦，三种。嗯，好看。要一个这个是吧？来，这边。啊，地上好多坑。
我们现在去上朝。<笑>